Hello guys, this is your favorite manager, so we will continue playing with Hereven. Actually, I will turn off camera because I just need to fill up plenty some stupid documents and forms, so I will do that one and slowly play the game, so I will turn off the camera just so you don't need to see what I'm filling the forms. And the team can just play. Oh! Can you score, please? Very good. Where is my passport? This morning I just went also to do COVID test, so I will get results this afternoon, so I need to send them also to my agent. I would like actually that I'm positive, but of course I'm very... then I will not need to travel, but what we can do. Very nice goal. I mean, Ricky Jones, he started, you know, there are my bills, I need to pay some bills. Do I have any yellow cards? Yes, I have, so Dumjak will go out. I mean, you already noticed during these games which position you need to have good backup. That's mostly ball winning midfielder is getting a lot of cards and the fullbacks. That's it. Nothing complicated. I'm paying the bills for the month. Ah, shit. There is Zabadas. Many fucking papers. I'm fed up, so don't go fuck with me, fed up.
fan of lyricists. I salivated to pun. I took my realest shoes and elevated to one and crashed the game like a dummy. I came in a tummy. Life is a bitch, so she fucking gave me a running. To be the best in this game, invest into music from the motherfucking brain and chest. Inhale and jest till I'm fucking frail. And yes, I'll be laying in the booth, fucking pale on face every day. Embrace like it's my last. Here's a little bit of glass for you. Kiss my ass. Lips gon' blast. I fucking say what I say. My every single verse is like a safe palisade. It's my offense and my defense mode is going down in waves like a deep end boat. I'm taking over this life. Quote me, incite me. I'm taking over everything I have inside me.
So now we need to play the cup game against Ajax. So this will be really interesting to see. Do not give him the card, please. Kudus Antony, David Nerashtaric, Tajafiko, Blin, Donana. So at least in January they didn't manage to sell Onana, who is, let's say, the best goalkeeper in the division. That's the issue with goalkeepers. Sometimes it's really hard to do transfers with them. I mean, for example, now Donnarumma, his contract is expiring. I know that his agent would like to have a lot of. Look at this bullshit. Miss. Come on, Jones. Palavecino is fucked. Yeah, the second half I will put the Dunjak there and target man set piece. Boom, go, boom, go. No. He will come in, and what we said, Dunjak will go here. Molumbi, he will come. And we will start the second half. Come on. Aston Villa, Liverpool, Wolverhampton, Crystal Palace. bullshit is this? The BIOS is having very poor game. I will put this youngster from my academy to play. Do not lose the ball like this. This is outside of the box. Must be. And now this is the dangerous. I mean, Tadic is very good from set pieces also. I'm not sure, are there immediately penalties or the extra time? Call Triple Jones. Very good foul. Come on, cross. Cross up, I have fucking target, man. Extra kickoff. Shit, who can play on the right? Let's go like this. Can I do this one? This is fun. I'm deep with the vocals like Diesel Vince Holmes, but I can put a hole on the bottom of your ride like Flintstone. Looks like, guys, we will watch the penalties. If I don't score from set piece, this Nerash is causing me problems all the time. Come on, cross. Shoot the penalties. No, not goalkeeper. Fuck, I don't have good shooters. Molumbi. Come on. Their goalkeeper is the better than mine. Come on, goalkeeper. Promise. Quincy, promise. Very good. Jones. Didn't expect that he will score. Molumbi is having 12 penalty rating. Alvarez is central defender or something. Come on, goalkeeper. Yes. Yes, very important. I mean, sometimes you need to have luck, what I can tell to you. Now I hear a few injuries, but we are playing at home next two games. Ajax, Emen is shitty team, they will win this one. Come on. He's still injured for how long? 2-3 weeks more. This guy is fucked. So he will come. Mengi will come. Some suspensions. Oh, let's hope we will win. I was also this morning on this stupid COVID test I done, so I'm waiting for results. Yes. This is the perfect example of the cross. I mean, wide play, how to open. How to open the build up, how to see the good cross and positional play from my left back and target pen execution. Ah! Yeah, I will. I would like to use more this what his name, Elarush, but when you are chasing the title and the DLP is so important for this tactic. I mean, basically he is the spreading the passes around. If he do mistakes, you can be easily exposed. That's why his passing and vision I prefer at least 15-16. That's why Palavecino is good, because he's cheap player with good attributes for this role. This is the first time I'm using him. I mean, if you saw my short list of cheap players, I have a lot of them. Then I always think about, first I check which one I can get, then I sometimes decide to use somebody new. Or for example, this Jones I never use except my push save, and I really like him. That's why I feel with this setup I just needed his pace. So that's the thing. We are going in the second half with three subs. Nobody, you were gone, nobody hopping upon the bloody, sticking upon the money, coming up in the game. I got a con, nobody.
buddy. Nobody call me buddy. I got a mellow chin, intelligent, chilling on some halogen.
Buddy, I got a mellow chin, intelligent, chilling on some halogen.
You know I want it, I got it, and when I need it, I got it, 'cause I'm a rider for life. You know I'm on it, I mean it, I got it all in a minute, 'cause I'm a rider for life. I'm a rider, spit the game out if you wanna fuck with me. I'm a rider, spit the game out if you wanna fuck with me. I'm a rider, sit the fuck down if you don't wanna fuck with me. Stop with me, you will see. You don't really wanna talk to me.
I have 2 points advantage. What's happened with the Ajax game? Means they are not leading. Their factor is bliss, that I'm back to this, an activist, and this gotta smack the wrist, attack the dismiss, gotta smack the groove, drag the groove back to true, back to who? I'm stabbing, I'm faking, I'm laughing, I'm breaking, attacking, I'm making, I'm back in the vacant, hit him like Lazarus, blast the fist, blast the. Yeah, Ajax is still 0-0. That will be good if they drop the points. Jones in action, but he missed. Still 0-0. Target man is creating some space for him. Routine win, and Ajax didn't manage to beat them, and so I have now 2 points of advantage. Excellent. Next game is in 7 days. I'm just looking the info of Sebastian Haller transfer. I mean, what kind of idiot is paying 50 million for the striker? I mean, he's. If you're asking me, I will never pay for any player more than 10 million. Zvolen, 17 on the table. Let's hope I will not drop the points in the next 3 games. And if we can increase the gap until our game against Ajax, that will be also good. So I will not have big imperative to win in that game, because we are playing away. You see here, the left corner. A lot of messages. So after this, again, at least 6 days until next game, and then it's very long period. Now let me see Ajax schedule.
Stepping him up, you coming to
they have PSV at home in the last game. And now they have two small games in a way, Venlo and Zvole. So their schedule is not so bad, only PSV at home. I have few suspensions. Please, Dunjak is back. This guy can play left. Injured. That's it. Very nice to see that target man is scoring. Any other transfers? I mean, United bought this Diallo for big money, in my opinion. I will never pay any player more than 10 million. And if I pay for the player more than 10 million, that means the player who can score one goal per game. That's the thing. So you are buying the striker like Haller who cannot score nothing. I mean, that's bullshit, you know. And he's the target man. And you are playing with the team what is mostly defending. Oh, it's half time. I forget to check. No yellow cards. So I'm demanding more. I need one more goal to score now. At least one sub to do. I'm not closing the match, I just want to score one more. But... Jones, is it corner? Come on! Target man! That's the thing. I mean, I was having a little bit luck in this game.
Yo, bomb. You better go run like a heavenly dog. Tremble in fog, cuddle excessively happily loved. Animals stuck in a medley of mud. Since I'm a competitive son of a Russian, I'm rushing a man full of medicine in. And betters of men and pin. And men of repetitive healing, just medicine fin. And pop up a bomb, I'm killing a killer. I'm killing a felon. Umbilical cord is when I develop the word. You veterans heard, you veterans nerd. You better been scared. I'm never be served. I've never been served. You've never deserved. I better deserve. I verbally slur. Hyperbole.
Axe still didn't play it, so that's why he's a 5-point duck. Can't help them. Yeah, Axe won, piece of shit. You will stay on the bench because I need you for Ajax game. Duvnjak is also can be fucked, so I'll put him on the bench. And that's it. Come on, let's win. Ooh, very near. Very, very near.
Get blacked out, my day's done, call it my time. Grind so hard when we on the road. Grind so hard, we go out of control. Go all out every time, make a rhyme. I
come on, this needs to be goal.
I can't stop, I won't stop. This is family, what a tragedy. If he's out of me, this is we the fucking best.
I know that I'm working on his place shots, but I'm not sure did he complete that one. Jones. I mean, again, one versus one against goalkeeper, he didn't score. I need to put Duvnjak. Let's hope he will not get yellow card, so I will lose him against Ajax.
So what you take me for? I'm certified, so I let the paper show.
In the cut like rabies, bro. I got them wondering what I put in my H2O. So don't piss me off, but I'ma rip your copycat whiskers off. I got a list of most offensive which you want and a twisted sense of which I can't switch off. If you piss the whip, then get the charges dropped while I sit across and flip you off in court just smiling. Staying cool, crocodiling, living my life and you surviving. Never been a threat to a boss, no OSHA. Keeping all my money and my family kosher, certified, rolled up. This the lifestyle that I chose, bitch. So what? So what? Bitch, so what? The lifestyle chose I had. Yoda, now I'm doing everything you motherfuckers said I never get to do any dog getting shut eye. They were sleeping on me, so I woke up forever. Coming through to kill the clones like a Jedi. See the light now, everybody on my height now. Motherfuckers taking up the grills trying to fight them. They all just dick right now. Belly button to the eyebrows. Shut up boxes, coming to eliminate imposters. Walking with an awkward stance, Willy Walker. I'm a southpaw with a mouthful. You an outlaw, getting outdrawn. So what you hating for? I only came for the throne like HBO. So get the fuck out. We been here for a minute now. And we ain't going anywhere. Anyway, I know how you feel right now, being stuck at the bottom, cause I've been there. Yeah, yeah, I've been there. Stressed out, roll up and inhale. Just let the air out and your head clear.
That's how I feel in my heart.
Just throw that weed out, smoke up as we plot to the day we on top. Everybody's so lost, the cycle don't stop, so I feel in my heart. Just throw that weed out, smoke up as we plot to the day we on top. Everybody's so lost, and
that's how I feel in my heart.
Yeah. Shout out to Kron, Mr. Carmack on the beat.
I'm disappointed.
And we flexing cause the whole team strong. Yelling out squad, cause you know who that be. And if you really want the drama, you don't mess with we. Whole team know they getting light, everything free. If you messing with the real, everything on me. Why? They know that, that ain't nothing new though. Same bad one, I don't need that new, no. Everybody real around me. And if you acting fake, we can turn the cloud and buy me. Oh, body and cloud, my team is down the ride. I'm feeling kinda sorry if you on the outside. And you know we the party school, that mean we getting live. And I ain't stopping till we live the fights all life. And everything is alright, boy. I know you think I'm playing when I tell you I'm mad, but I am believing. You wanna come through
the world. Ha! We dropped the 2 points. But look like positive. We didn't... at least we didn't lost. So let's do one more game before I take the break. Let's do the game against Ajax. Fuck, we are playing the cup against Sparta, look this shit. So probably they defeated PSV, so...
True warrior heart, don't pump no fear. If you study the arts, then you know what it is. It's the way that we walk, it's the way that we live. We come and go in peace, but we stay ready to kill. A true warrior heart, don't pump no fear. If you study the arts, then you know what it is. It's the way that we walk, it's the way that we live. We come and go in peace, but we stay ready to kill. I never start beat, my mind is a beast, but I could bring it to them just when they thinking it's sweet. Beat them down with my bare hands and put them to sleep. Killer instinct, attack like a pit unleashed. I don't bully nobody, I don't prey on the weak. I don't act bad and talk trash out in the streets. Bad boys move quiet, I don't wanna be seen. But if I have to get violent, I'ma do it some train. Go for the juggler bang, cut off the end of the brain. Killer be killed, tell my, till they succumb to the pain. It's just a paper target, and I'm the gun at the range. Hit the pressure points like a hunter killing his game. I'm just a humble man, they don't want none of this, man. Get whooped like a martial art tournament, man. Blood leaking, now we gonna need.
So for me, just not to lose will be nice. If I lose, there will be big drama. I think I defeated them 5-3 in the first game. So let's hope I will not lose with 2 goals difference. Yeah, maybe this can be interesting thing. Maybe we will finish the season with the same amount of 2 points. If I lose here. Johan Cruyff Arena. There is positive thing. The time between the games is looks like 1 week. You see, second 10-18. So that's very good for me. Let's hope Chelly will now return. How long we are recording? Oh, 42 minutes. Exactly, we have time to do one. So Chelly is ready to play, very good. Zapatos is not playing good. This guy is also ready. Where is Hoyer? Also ready. Dumjak also ready. So our strongest lineup. Let's hope if we win here, title is ours for sure. Then we will go to 6 points advantage. David Neres is always causing me problems when I'm playing against them. Very good save by my goalkeeper. I'm under big pressure. Come on, cross. You see where was Neres defending? Come on, target man. Yes. Offside. Some stupid ping ponging. Come on now. maybe Mr. Dinamo will be right and this guy will reach 50 goals in this in all competitions. He's on 40 now, but I'm not sure. Not so many games left and cup only one final game, so come on, give me penalty now. Give me penalty. Hat-trick. Hat-trick. He's having the card, so I have Mengi. He's going on the bench. This is now very dangerous. Oh. Jones, Jones is unstoppable. Sometimes he looks like the Bolt, you know. So you will see now when the next year. Or maybe a year more when he has the pace 20. If he reach, that would be fantastic. Come on, one more penalty so my target man can score more. What I can say to you guys, I think there is big possibility that we will win the title. I mean, we have advantage, we have better goal difference and better results between team, and we have 3 points of advantage. So how many games left? Only 5 domestic league games and the cup final. So this we will do in the next episode. So this will be now end of this one, and I must say I'm proud of this tactic. It's really good and it's funny to play. I really enjoy target man. Fuck the strikerless and fuck all other systems. This is funny. I try to make 3-4-1-2 with target man, but currently I'm still didn't. That's my next project, to make this the same but with 3 at back. I will try to do it when I'm in hotel in Singapore for next 15 days in quarantine. I will try to do it. So I will take short break and then I will record the last episode of the season. So see you, bye.